On the bottom cover, unscrew all the screws with a PH0 or PH1 screwdriver. Take a plastic tool and let's begin to open the laptop case. Unclench the laptop case on each side. Open the laptop. Open the case and unplug all these cables. The connectors of these cables can be opened by lifting the black bar up. Now the cover with the keyboard can be removed. The first step is to disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. If you need to replace or upgrade RAM on your Asus laptop, you need to remove the motherboard because the RAM slot is located on the back side of this motherboard. Disconnect the USB module cable and fan cable from the motherboard. Remove two screws that secure the fan. Disconnect the black antenna from the Wi-Fi card and detach the antenna from the fan case. Unscrew one screw. Now you can remove the fan from the laptop case. Unscrew one screw, then unplug the white antenna and remove the Wi-Fi card. Unscrew two screws and remove the battery. Unscrew the three screws and remove the hard drive. Disconnect the speaker cable from the motherboard. Unscrew the two screws from the motherboard. Now disconnect the display cable from the motherboard. Unscrew the two screws from the each loop. Now you can remove the cover of display. Remove the motherboard from the laptop case and turn it over. Now you can replace or install new RAM. This Asus laptop uses DDR4 memory. In the description under the video, I'll add link where you can buy RAM for this laptop.